Elsewhere at the Universiad, the gymnastics world champion and Olympic silver medalist, Fabian Hambuchen. He was taking part in the university games for the first time. He won two silver medals in the all-around and on the floor. A student at the University of Cologne, he took the opportunity to look at some of the other sports in town, supporting the German athletes. The atmosphere is different from the Olympic Games. It's more relaxed and the students are a little bit more fun. I'm really enjoying being here and being able to experience this event. The difference also is that you're not only representing your federation or your club, but you're here for your university. It's great when you have several athletes from the same university, when you can compete together. It's a completely different feeling of team spirit. Today we'll see the beach volleyball. We have the women's team in the quarterfinal, and I think it's going to be really exciting. Caught the German team playing for a spot in the semi-finals. It's really a great pleasure to be here with the other teams and to be here to watch the matches together, especially a sport I like to play like beach volleyball. It's a tremendous atmosphere, it really is. And as far as I'm concerned, I'm going to try to give them all my support. The big difference with the Olympics is that here you can enter any sport venue with only your accreditation. You don't need any ticket. You also have a crazy atmosphere. When people are celebrating in the stands, nobody looks at them as if they're fools. And it's more intimate, too.
Schon ein großer Unterschied zu Olympia und macht es einfach ein bisschen familiärer.
Fabian had taken part in an opening ceremony for the first time in Kazan with the German delegation. I was really impressed and inspired. I could never take part in an opening ceremony before at the Olympic Games because I always had competitions on the day after. So here, it was something special to be there in the arena, walking all together behind your flag. A great experience. I'll never forget it. And Fabian will go home with two new medals. They'll have a special place at my home. The value of these medals is really high. I'm thrilled that I've got two. And I hope that in 2 years' time, I can take part again and maybe win gold.